We're all used to seeing electric cars, but electric planes are a little harder to come by. But if we're gonna get to net zero emissions by 2050, which is a crucial target for avoiding some terrible climate impacts, decarbonizing aviation is important. Transportation makes up 28% of greenhouse gas emissions in the US, and aviation makes up 9% of that. So I couldn't pass up the opportunity to get behind the controls of an all-electric flight simulator. This plane already has contracts to move packages between hospitals, but the key to making electric aviation possible for heavier, longer flights is increasing the energy density in batteries. Today, the most advanced lithium-ion batteries hold up to 300 watt-hours per kilogram of energy, about 10 times more than the lead-acid batteries of the 1970s. Given these tech advancements, all electric commercial flights are looking promising in the next decade or two. To learn more about climate solutions like electric aviation, tune into my new show, Weathered Earth's Extremes.